Hi, my name is JC Sum, and for 20 years, I've had the good fortune of performing around the world as a magician and illusionist. I currently work as a headline entertainer, primarily in Asia, and every now and then in Europe and the Middle East. I've starred in my own network television series in Singapore, and I've made multiple TV appearances around the world. I'm an illusion designer with a dozen published books and run several online businesses related to illusions, stagecraft, and creative industries. I've also produced the shows of almost a dozen acts, both magic and non-magic, who are currently full-time professionals today. Now, I tell you this only because I've written everything I've learned and practiced in 2 decades in this book, The Showbiz Master Plan. Now, this book is different from any other marketing or business book for entertainers because it doesn't focus on marketing or sales tactics. It really is a blueprint for building a successful life entertainer. In the first half of the book, I share an approach to identifying a niche market that you can own, building a brand, developing your position, pricing your show, and finally, growing your business over the course of your career. One key point that I like to highlight is that I favor a big money approach. Let me explain. As a commercial entertainer, there are really only 2 ways for you to earn more money if you don't count in other streams of income. 1, do more shows. 2, charge more for every show that you do. I generally always advocate putting yourself in a position to charge more for every show you do. Of course, I know it's easier said than done, and you just can't charge more because you like to. But I share step by step how to craft your career so that you'll be in a position to book more shows that pay more. The approach and strategies I share will work for you regardless of your art form or market. Professional performers from all over the world are applying my ideas to add value to their creative product and to elevate their careers. The second half of the book is equally important. It focuses on 2 areas that business and marketing books for entertainers hardly discuss, namely, how to get paid without performing and investing for your future. I share the concept of the income triangle for entertainers and creative entrepreneurs. Each side of the triangle represents a necessary income stream. The goal is to develop all sides of the income triangle as your career matures. Most entertainers only concentrate on the active income for most of the careers and start on the other 2 sides only when it's too late. I explain how to develop other streams of income related to your art and how to work on a business and not in a business. I also discuss simple passive investing for entertainers. You'll be introduced to basic investing concepts and types of investments that you should educate yourself in. It's tough to talk about a book for long, so check out the detailed product description and reviews from professional entertainers from all over the world.